Hello, everyone. Used to take a, well, it was not really a week off, but it feels like it. Had relatives in town, and I forget how to do everything. After a week of not really playing or streaming, did get a little bit of playtime in, but not much. Anyway, welcome to Twitchy Tuesdays. I'm Simorgu here on DDS Stream. And everything looks good as far as that goes. So, yeah. Let's see what we're doing today. Maybe. And of course, that's not working. Let's see if we can get that going. Hey, look, I can move. Awesome. Sound may or may not be working. Let's see. Nope, definitely not hearing sound. Yeah, it doesn't have my headset, so we won't be hearing sound. All right, that's fine. I don't mind playing in silence. I do it all the time anyway. I am getting some drop frames for no apparent reason. I know Twitch, every time I tune into a channel of late, I get a couple minutes of stuttering before it finally smooths out. Everything works like it should, so hopefully it's just that and not anything more annoying tonight. While I'm down here, I might as well get the buffs. So, I was going to check LFMs. And guess Lords of Dust. I don't really want to do Lords of Dust again. But I can. Oops. So I missed most of the XP weekend, unfortunately, since, as I said, I had relatives in town. Get my mic in the right place. I was probably too loud there for a bit. Hopefully, this is better. Managed to catch a couple groups doing a couple things and get some XP going, but not nearly as much as I wanted to actually do. Had I not had relatives in hand, I could have spent more time doing that. Oh, they're already on the next one. Never mind. I'll just go solo something. We'll just do it that way. So yeah, not sure what today's gonna bring. I might be switching around. I might be not playing long. I just don't know. Having to drop relatives off at the airport at, oh God, 0 o'clock in the morning. And the airport being about an hour away, it, yeah, kind of puts a damper on your whole day. We'll just start with some Dove and Assault, maybe. He'll let me in. Well, let's see, I didn't do that yet, I didn't do this yet. And I think I may have figured out what I'm going to heroic TR shot into. It's Jotmon's Porcupine build, which is basically a blade lock. So two Blade Forge Paladin and one or 18 Warlock. I tried it on Argo for a bit and enjoyed quite a lot. Was nice to have really good self-healing. It was amazing. Aura burst, burst, and then meanwhile you're whacking away with your great sword. Except for the ESOS, though, I have mostly great axes, so I'm not sure how I need to tweak the build for that. But yeah, I might go ahead and s choose that as my first heroic TR for Shaw. Unless I get too far down or stunned or something, it was pretty easy to stay alive in what I was running on Heroic Elite anyway. Soloing some stuff. Medusa, of course, got me once. That happens. But having decent saves and really good self-healing. And the burst damage instead of cleaves, so it works out. I did enjoy it. I did, I think, a little bit of Lord's March, and that's all, but it was enough to give me an idea of how it played. And the first Paladin build I've actually looked into that really seemed fun to play. Oh, I could also rain. Nice, I didn't forget that. Excuse me. Like I said, I'm a little bit out of it from the early morning. Didn't sleep well last night. And we had a guest dog over the weekend, which made our dog restless. And they were sleeping in the cage in our room, so I'm a light sleeper, and I was woken up plenty of times preceding days by that. Plus, being going out and doing stuff we don't usually do because relatives are in town and all that. It was a bit intense. Usually much more laid back around here, so yeah. Check the stream real quick. Looks okay. From what OBS is telling me, anyway. Hopefully everybody can see and hear just fine. Missed my static groups, missed my Zerg show prep play. Was 3 times I usually play in a week recently that I didn't play this past week. Kind of had me missing it. Popped in here and there, like after I went to bed or while they were napping, or and they were just sitting around reading, doing other stuff. But really didn't have, hours to devote consistently to playing, so didn't get much in. Looking forward to getting Shaw going. Let's see, do I have the right? Yeah, I do. Okay. Remember that I'm 24, I want to make sure I have my level 24 Great Axe on. 4 more levels. I can finish my 12th heroic, or 12th epic life and get my epic completionist done. That will be nice to have done and over with. I didn't even look at the Blade Forge past life, but looks like I'll be hitting that next, probably. So I want to do something still melee. Great axes. Most likely. Try to keep in that vein for a while, probably. Play around with it. But I do want to start grinding through completionist in the iconic past lives, so. While the cap's still 28, it seems like a good idea to go ahead and do that stuff. We will see how it goes. Trying to think of what else happened. Some forum discussions about using a laptop for DDO, which I of course do all the time. I don't think I've ever played DDO on a desktop. I think I've only played it on a laptop. And then what else was there? Various build threads. Haven't gotten back to. What else? Don't know. I don't really remember anything else that Nifty Nido Fun Cool. It's a long weekend. I've been kind of out of touch. Spent some time with the rats, spent some time with the dogs, spent some time with the cats. Didn't really spend any time with the dragon, but you can see him on cam there. He's hanging out, doing his thing. Ate a lot of food, most of which was really good. Went out for breakfast most days, and then lunch and dinner most days. Cooked some burgers yesterday. Had some leftovers today of that. Yeah, not much else to tell, I don't think, at the moment. Missed a lot of streams, unfortunately. Saw people streaming, just had other priorities. Did a lot of driving, which I'm thankful that's over. I don't like driving that much anymore. I used to. But driving all over town to do some shopping and get to the good food and board the dog and all the stuff we did. And then the airport today, and the airport the other day, just kind of sat me. Plus, I'm kind of, my social battery is drained. I need some more alone time to recharge that. I love my family, but we don't have a lot of common. And they like to chatter, and I really don't. Do appreciate everybody watching. Thanks for tuning in. I've seen a lot of, well, not a lot, but I've seen several people saying that they're playing DDO lately that aren't. I've seen them playing Dragon's Dogma online or something like that. And some other games. Not DDO, even though it says they are. Like, oh, I've seen that person before. They're playing DDO. Let me look. Oh, they're not really playing DDO. That's okay. I don't want to watch that then. Oh, I think it's about time to sing. Maybe, maybe not. That was about right. Maybe slightly early, not horribly. There's no sun on in sun stance. Means that I'm not taking care of these fatigues like I should be. To fix that in a second here. There we go. The whole get a crit and get restored is why I'm wearing the Sun Soul set. The healing's nice too, but it's mostly for the restore. At least in this particular section of this quest. Where's the other tiefling? He should be out already. Looks like I screwed up the order. Things aren't gonna pop like they should. Well, it's not gonna be any more difficult to handle. It's just nice to have the order down so you can just go from one to one to one. When in doubt, sing. Yeah, it's definitely screwed up now. I really like having those wizards or warlocks come out first so I can take them down and they don't fatigue me or exhaust me or one of those things. And I get the guys behind them, the spell bows, and the regular archers. And the devils just sort of die during that because they get cleaved. kind of a quiet evening. Everybody must still be recovering from the holiday. Oh, finally. Mr. Teleport himself. Binding chain. Great. Love that. Now I know people won't be taking pot shots at me. I get in the serious business of taking this dude down quickly. Yay. I'm leasing at this next level in Shaw here tonight. That'd be a good minimal goal. It's almost there. What? 110-ish. That shouldn't be too bad. And here they come. Pardon my mute while I'm snacking. Among the things that are out of whack are my normal eating habits schedule. I ate breakfast at, I don't know, 4:30 this morning, something like that. And it's pretty much screwed up my eating the entire day. Therask Elite. Kinda tempting. I don't really need an Elite though. Line up, chillin'. Line up to get dead. A weird mix of tired and out of it and restless, so not sure what I'm gonna be doing. Thought I was gonna take a nap before the stream, but I end up just not being able to fall asleep. It was nice to relax in silence though for a while. I needed that for sure. Now I could do vol, but they're gonna be done with vol by the time I get out of here. So there's no way I'm even gonna have time to get over there before they're done. Knowing that particular person is character is usually pretty quick about stuff. Have a chance. Let's see what we can do here. Get all the ability stuff going and take him down as quick as I can. Need that other slot for my twists to have the Blessed Blaze take him out even faster. But don't have it yet. And down heart. Quick bit of looting. Get whatever I get, and then see if I can head over there. Quick enough. I'm betting not, but we'll see. We'll try. Yes, comms, grab them. See if the LFM is still even up. Oh, it is. I'll go ahead and join it slightly early. Get to the airship. Get to the orchard. And get to bowl. Hopefully before time runs out. You can tell people have been this way. In. Looks like I'm just in time to see what's in the chest. That's about it. Or no. They just walked in. All right, cool. I can take that. Stupid fear. It's like, why are my cleaves not working? Feared. That would be why. Hello, Iron Hands. How is it going? Greetings, welcome. Hope you're doing well this evening. Hello, hi. Harried. Garbage. That end of that one is always so abrupt. Not where he came this way. Thank you to watch your language. Appreciate it. Game runs fine. Lots of people also have fun playing it. We play it regularly. Getting any drops? No drops. Going to Inferno next. Pretty quick kill on the Guardian. Haven't run this in a while, so my memory of the path is a bit rusty. One of the few cosmetics I like is that head grab one. Jerk. One more second, I would have caught it. Seriously, guys, 1 second. Guess we'll skip it. Very little coordination in this group. I thought this one hadn't been done, I don't know why. I skipped it. Guess I figured the guys who were trailing would get it, which they did. Excuse me. Yay, there's my XP level. And no love there. I don't think anybody got anything. Yeah, oh, I picked him wrong guard. Somebody did something. I like Fleshmaker. Gop's fun in its own way, but Fleshmaker is one I really like. Actually, I like doing Gop under level. It's fun. He said, yeah, flesh then got. We're actually going to clear. Okay. Good to know. There's my meteor doing some nice CC for me. It's nice when it actually works like that. Flesh rites and their stunning electricity. Gotta love it. Actually did make it. Good timing there. Majorly, I have that perfectly timed. Yay, stunned. Jerks. It's nice when somebody takes Ira for you so you can just get the lever. And I'm stuck between golems and the ladder. That's awesome. Out of my way, golems. You're waiting for somebody? I think we're waiting for somebody. Somebody didn't read in their chat. Specifically said Fleshmaker next and then Gop, and they went to Gop instead. So are we taking him down or not? So the person that's at GOP has to walk or recall back. Use the teleporter guy to get out here and then recall back and walk back to GOP. That sucks. They're in. And he's dead. And no love for anybody. Looks like it's here anyway. I don't think I need anything for here. I'll just finish out. If they want to get the chests, fine. If not, that's fine too. I'm just gonna go to Gop. No, you didn't make it just in time. We waited for you. There's a big difference between making it just in time and us waiting for you. What, somebody was in already? Might head down to the people here and we'll get peppered. Hate quells, hate quells, hate quells. Did I mention I hate quilts? Don't care what class I am, they're annoying. Go ahead and take care of quills so the cleric doesn't have any issues. Easy enough. Easy, got an epic cloak of ice. Cool. And that's it. So, thanks all. That's why I say those items are so easy to get. Just find yourself a group and boom, boom, there you go. So easy to have all that stuff. It can be a pain to get that one last item, maybe. Or if you're going for mythics, that's a different story, but just to get the base items, it's not that hard. Some of the easiest high-level gear stuff to get in the game. Tumultuous. Nice. Ugh, Chain of Conviction or Death's Rampart? I guess I could take another Chain of Conviction. Not really great choice, but I think I have a character that still needs that. So we'll go with that item over the other ones. I don't have any other characters that wear heavy armor at the moment, so yeah, I don't need that. Go take my level. And see what groups are up. ADQ. Fire and Thunder Peak. Tempest Bind for favor. Nah. I had to create my Cloak of Invis in this character, so I don't really need to do that. But Fire and Thunder Peak, maybe. Nah, I don't feel like doing that. I want to take my level. So let's do that. That's a boring level. I thought it was, but I wasn't sure. They kind of blur together after a while. Level 25, three more levels to Epic Completionist. Woot. Hit the airship real quick to sell repair buff and figure out what's next. You want, cat? Yeah. You want a squeak? Is that what you want? I forgot my haggle hat. There we go. Couple things to stash in the bank for other characters, which I hope are needed. Throw that in there, that in there, that in there. Then we'll get that. And one more glance at the LFMs. Druid's Curse EE. Ryu. Oh, he's doing Ryu next. Let's do that. I will definitely go for that. Make sure I have it real quick before heading in there. Kind of figured Tetsuma would do that. As long as we have three, we're fine, right? It's on E, though. Selling a tower on EE. 25. 26, I have my better Thunderforge axe, I'd be a little more confident with it. As it is. Yeah, maybe. We'll see. Oh, it wasn't E. It was EN. Okay, never mind. I misread the LFM. I know that Tower 1 and Tower 3 are already called, but just to be complete, I went ahead and said I'm going to T2. Make sure there's no confusion. So everybody knows we at least have all the towers covered at a base level. Come on, there we go. Mummies everywhere. Room's the part where I'll probably drop at least once, right? Yeah. Oh, yeah. That was a bad second floor. Gonna have to go and take these guys out. It's annoying, but. Somewhat less annoying than having them following me forever. Some of these guys out of the way, make it a little bit easier. Three clay golems and not interrupted. Pulling the lever, that's pretty awesome. Are you going, cat? Am I being boring so I'm not petting you? I'll let your buddies out in a minute, dude. I forgot to let the cats out after their dinner. Yes, I know, buddy. I know. You guys are just gonna get in my way as I fight the djinn. And they're waiting on me. If I hadn't fallen, I'd be fine. Somebody's an idiot. You have to make sure that you see Hafez and Hami before you do that. If you want to get the full thing. Looks like we're taking the recall route. We're already offering a blood, which I can sometimes remember the way to. The other times, nope. It's not like the route moves, it's just I don't run it often enough to remember all the time. It's not a hard route. If you get started, then it's easy to do the rest. Seriously, Harriet, come on. Gotta make two leaps of faith, right? That's all you gotta do. Once you do that, the rest is cake. Until you get harried by a Scarrow. And it's just annoying. Not that one. It's this one. There we go. That was a bit overkill. Scar Hunter, it's Terminator, but I must be with the latest update. I didn't haven't run this since then. Oh, nice. The SO got Chinese catered into work. That's what I have for lunch tomorrow. Sounds good. Tobias EH. Two-toed device EH. You know what? I haven't done any of Three-Barrel Cove in a long time. That sounds doable. And that'll probably be it for me as well. It's the first time in a while that I haven't done that twice in a row. It's weird. I might run spies after that, though. We'll see. See how I'm feeling afterwards. Toad Tobias. All these meteors just keeping them down. Remnants. Excuse me, gents. Just a remnant. Treasure bag doesn't want to go. No love for the blade. The greater teleport. Even though I hit accept, it still missed it. That sucks. There we go. And I believe that will do it for me this evening. Thank you, everybody, for watching. I do appreciate it. I am here most Tuesdays. Probably be on my own channel on Fridays for the foreseeable future on Caneth. Doing some Zergzote prep there. And that's probably about it for streaming. I probably won't be streaming too many more places than that, but that's what I've got for the moment. Tune into the other streamers here on DDO Stream, or see more of me here on Twitch, YouTube, Twitter, my website, and Steam. Goodbye, good night, good luck.